These fine fragrances are distributed on a worldwide basis by Calvin Klein Cosmetics Company. In the last 10 years since the launch of our first fragrance brand, Obsession, Calvin Klein Cosmetics Company has become a full-fledged global fragrance power, doing business in 50 countries. The Mount Olive, New Jersey Distribution Center is our 450,000 square foot facility located in the International Foreign Trade Zone. This with additional support from third-party warehousing in Toronto, Canada, Evra, France, Crick, United Kingdom, and Milan, Italy, provides processing of customer orders worldwide. Mount Olive is the distribution center for these prestige fragrances, as well as the installation site for our dynamic distribution management system known as Trendsetter. A highly focused team effort by Calvin Klein Cosmetics Company personnel and members of the Computer Task Group, CTG, of Melbourne, Florida, has resulted in this customized distribution network that allows us to meet the demands of our competitive, customer-oriented business climate. Over 250,000 orders are received on a yearly basis through electronic transmissions directly into our AS400 or via fax and entered into the AS400 through our J.D. Edwards order entry software. Orders are financially reviewed and then are ready for processing through our Trendsetter distribution management system. Product is shipped from outside vendors and received into the Mount Olive facility via the Trendsetter system using radio frequency scanning equipment. Upon receipt, barcodes are applied to identify the pallet as it moves throughout the distribution network. Verification and quality control is done at receiving using military sampling methods for all outside receipts. Product is also received using radio frequency scanning directly from the manufacturing room on a full pallet conveyor system. Product is then moved to the pickup and delivery racks. Once scanned, a message will be displayed showing where the product is to be stored within the narrow aisle warehouse. Orders are downloaded from the AS400 computer to the Trendsetter management system. The user selects orders based upon selective criteria, such as requested ship dates or cancellation dates. The user then arranges these orders into waves. The orders are then segmented by content, generated, and disseminated to the various picking areas within the distribution network. One of these destinations could be the computerized assisted picking system, or CAPS. Data is then transmitted to the various pick lines within CAPS, where carton processing begins for orders requiring less than a full case of a particular item. Labels are generated in each picking zone, which bear a unique carton ID. This carton ID is scanned several times throughout the balance of the carton's processing. After exiting the CAPS pick line, all cartons are sent to the weigh-in motion scale, where a carton's weight is compared to the predetermined actual weights. All cartons not meeting the tolerance are sent to a reject line, where they are 100% inspected using the carton ID to verify contents. Once orders are selected, full case carton IDs are generated. Labels are then sorted by stock keeping units and distributed for carton processing. After labeling, cartons are scanned to verify both manufacturing SKU as well as carton identification SKU. All cartons not meeting this criteria are diverted to a reject spur for carton correction. Utilizing real-time inventory information on each SKU in a forward pick location, Trendsetter initiates full pallet and case replenishment. Each SKU is established with replenishment guidelines. Once cartons have successfully passed SKU check and weight in motion scale, they proceed to the mezzanine. In addition to providing for carton accumulation, this area also encompasses labeling, dunnage, taping, and documentation printing. Once through the mezzanine, cartons travel to their designated shipping spurs through the use of scanners and system sortation. At the shipping spurs, cartons are palletized according to ship to location and customer. Trendsetter provides pre-printed documentation relating to the exact quantities expected at each pallet position within the shipping spur. Small parcel cartons divert to stations where they are scanned and processed. Documentation such as skid manifest and detail packing slips are provided for our international customers through the use of handheld scanners. This accurate information being vital for distribution of uninterrupted international shipments. Prior to wave release, carriers are defined through the Trendsetter system. This information, which contains final carton counts, weight and pallets expected per purchase order, allows for pre-notification to carriers regarding shipments. Bills of lading, manifests, and other documentation needed are quickly generated. Shipments are then prepared for departure using state-of-the-art material handling equipment. As they are loaded on to the designated carrier, each shipment is recounted to verify carton counts against corresponding bills of lading. Upon departure from the Mount Olive Distribution Center, a closed truck function is performed using an RF handheld scanner. This function provides detailed, accurate information that is accessible to our Calvin Klein Cosmetic Company sales personnel. Trendsetter has and will continue to be instrumental in keeping pace with the ever-changing business climate. It is a vital part of the Calvin Klein supply chain commitment to service our customers in a timely fashion.